In Iron Man 2, when Tony Stark uses his suitcase suit for the first time, he first puts his foot in the suitcase, but if you look carefully we can see that the suitcase has 2 foot holes in each side. Now here, if Pepper threw the suitcase in the wrong direction, Tony could still wear the suit from the other side, and that's what I like about Tony, he takes care of all the possibilities.